when Alan and I went on assignment together for the first time. There were purple flowers growing in our target's garden. Those flowers were called Erica's. He taught me that, and also what they meant in the language of flowers.
No matter how many times that you told me you wanted to leave, no matter how many breaths that you took, you still couldn't breathe. No matter how many nights that you lie wide awake to the sound of the pouring rain, where did you go? Where did you go? Where did you go?
Heartbeat, a heartbeat, I need a heartbeat, a heartbeat.
Tell me, would you kill to save a life?
Stop it, no matter what the cost.
You hear about these seceders every once in a while. Do they think they can escape the Reaper Dispatch Society?
I don't think I'd ever do that. I guess they just got tired of this job.
You say you wrong, I'm right, you wrong, we fight. Okay, I'm running from the light, running from the day to night. Oh, the quiet silence defines our misery. The right inside keeps trying to visit me. No matter how we try, it's too much history. Too many bad notes playing in our symphony. So let it breathe, let it fly, let it go. Let it fall, let it crash, burn slow. And then you call upon God. Oh, will you call upon God?
I would commit any sin if it would allow me to share your pain.
I told you, I can't see without my glasses. I can no longer see any sin you've committed.
Oh,
some other.